This is Tyler from Second Swing Golf here at Ping today, taking a look at the new G400 Fairway Woods, a super exciting new product offering from Ping. We're lucky enough to have with us Marty Jurtson to talk about it. So Marty, tell us about this new amazing fairway wood.
Yeah, our big goal with this one, Tyler, is to get more ball speed off the face. Our fairway woods have been great lately. They've been easy to get up in the air. We want to maintain all those characteristics, but give them more ball speed. If a player gets more ball speed, not only are they going to hit it further, they're also going to hit it higher in their fairway wood. Both are very, very good things. So how do we do it? The Miraging steel face. So this is one of the strongest steels in the world and allows us to get the face to flex 30% more, resulting in 2 miles an hour or more ball speed increase off the face.
Which is going to equate to quite a bit more distance for that consumer. One of the things that I found super interesting about this is while we're adding that, the launch angles are about the same, but your peak height is quite a bit different, so it's landing quite a bit softer for the consumer. What does that mean for the consumer? What are they going to see from a performance element by being able to do that?
Yeah, I think there's just a lot of players out there that, you know, the three wood is a very hard club to fit. It's hard to find the right one, that favorite one that gives you that unique combination of easy to get off the ground but goes high enough. And this is going to give them the ability to do that. It's going to kind of take the edge off of any fear or anxiety of, oh, I can't get my fairway up in the air. So this helps them solve that problem of, you hit it high in the face, then the ball speed helps you reach new heights. And that kind of fits in with the overall package of all the fitting options we have in the family as well.
So going into that element, so there's a couple different versions of the fairway wood. Right? You've got the stretch three wood, you've got the SFT in the fairway wood,
yep.
And then you're also offering additional lofts now that you hadn't previously seen in the G series,
yeah,
to kind of cover the full gamut of fairway woods. Talk to us a little bit about why Ping has added those offerings into the product lineup.
Yeah, so the Stretch 3, to kind of touch on that, it's kind of this cool combination of a driving club plus one you can still hit off the ground really easy. It's going to be, generally towards your faster swing speed players that might fit into that. But we added both the 9 wood and then the 7 wood SFT. So the SFTs are great clubs to help a player kind of right-handed player that leaks their shots to the right or might miss to the right, helps them square up easier, has even more forgiveness and launches higher. Now I've added a 7 wood there and also the 9 wood, which is a great fitting option for that player looking to really get a little more spin, have a club they can maybe hit out of the rough a little bit easier as opposed to a hybrid or a long iron.
You know, Marty really hit the nail on the head there, right? It's all about fitting and finding which ones are right for you. And that's why it's so important. So stop into Second Swing Golf, work with one of our certified Ping fitters to find out which fairway wood of the G400 product family is going to be right for you.